Aquaman really drops some serious lore on you all about five of my DC Universe Online characters. So this guy was married to this woman. Together they had three children. Until this guy got mind controlled by the Joker, started abusing his wife, who couldn't handle the stress of having an abusive husband and three superhero children, so she turned to villainy too. And now her three children must try and redeem both of them somehow.